to yung Magellan Cross in Portuguese explorer Ferdinand Magellan come to Cebu in 1501. He planted a huge wooden cross. This is the cross.